Big Band to the stage.
What a day this has been. What a rare mood I'm in. Why, it's almost like the end in life. There's a smile on my face for the whole human race. Why, it's almost like the end in life. All the music of life seems to be like a bell that is ringing upon me. And from the way that I feel when that bell starts to peal, I would swear I was falling. I'd swear I was falling. It's almost like the end in love. Take it away, baby. I would swear I was falling. I'd swear I was falling. It's almost like being in love. It's almost like being in love.
Wow, thank you very much, Maddie. And now, please welcome to the stage, it's your cruise director, Brad! Ladies and gentlemen, Charlie Garrett and the Freedom Show Band. Thank you, Charlie. Thank you, band. Hello, everybody! Ladies and gentlemen, if you had a great day today in Grand Cayman, let me hear you say yes. If you're looking to have a great night tonight, let me hear you say yes. If you're going to give every single person who comes on stage all of your support, let me hear you say yes. Absolutely, because that is what tonight's show is. It's probably my favorite show, I mean, for the entire cruise, because to me, what the show represents is the whole cruising experience, is to come on stage, you know, and make some new moments and memories, and, you know, that are lasting, that you can take with you, and do it with friends and family and new friends. And ladies and gentlemen, tonight, we need to give our full support to everyone that comes on stage here this evening. But I also want to say, after the show tonight, join us as we're going to be upstairs for a huge party. It's our Caribbean Deck Party. We'd love to see you up there as we bring an incredible energy to our next port of call tomorrow in Ocho Rios. And we want to let them know that we're coming and we're ready to have a good time. Are we ready to have a good time? Absolutely. And I also want to say that I know you're here having new moments and memories that you get to take home with you. And I also said on the first night that every once in a while we get to have a special moment or memory that we, you know, get to share together. Now, last night I was walking down the promenade between the shows. I was going to get a coffee, and I was walking down deck 5, and I saw this small child come running down the promenade, weaving between people and those photo displays. And I kind of, you know, was about to step in front of him just to slow him down. And he came running right up to me. And he was like, hey. I was like, hey. He said, do you know what a ninja's favorite drink is? I said, no. And he was like, what? And then ran past me. I laughed all night long. It was awesome. Now, if this sounds like your child, please go down to guest services and leave me a note. I would love to give them something fun. It truly made my night. Now, I am not good with ages, but he was somewhere between the ages of like 8 and 37. So if that sounds like your son, please let me know. It was fantastic. But ladies and gentlemen, tonight, as I said, we need to give our full support to everyone that comes on stage here this evening. So what I want to do is I want to establish the 100-mile rule. And the 100-mile rule is this. If anyone that comes on stage tonight lives within 100,000 miles of you, I want you to cheer, clap, go crazy like you've known them your entire lives and they owe you money. Okay, that's the enthusiasm we need to see here this evening. So we're going to start things off, just a trial run. Ladies and gentlemen, our first guest coming to us all the way from Moose Jaw, Saskatchewan. Please welcome Robert Jenness to the stage. They're ready, Charlie. Michael, you ready? You look ready. Ready for anything. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, starting us off, my very colorful three-tiered card. All the way from the great state of Florida, singing a classic, sitting on the dock of the bay, please welcome Gabriella Armour to the stage.
Thank you.
watching the tide roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time, wasting time.
Gabriella, come on over here. Hi.
Hi.
How are you? Fantastic. Gabriella, so you're from Florida?
Yes.
What part?
Fort Lauderdale.
Okay. All right. And what's the occasion for the cruise?
Me and my mom came for spring break.
Is this something you do often?
No. Yes? No? Yes? No? No? Cruise or sing?
Whatever direction you want to go.
Cruise, yes. Sing, yes. I don't know.
Sounds like we've covered our bases then. And are you having a good time?
I am. Having a lot of fun.
Awesome. Now, why did you choose that song? Does Otis Redding, is there some connection?
I listen to bluesy, jazzy music, so I cater to that song. I know. Okay.
Well, I thought it was a great song. Anybody else agree with me? And if you could pick a highlight of the cruise so far with your mom, what would it be?
Probably tonight, after tonight's over.
So you're anticipating a moment.
Yeah. Today was fun, though. The stingrays were cool. And
you wrestled a stingray?
Not wrestled, but yeah. Yep. Stingray.
Stingrays. Cool. Now, Gabriella, I was backstage with the judges. And they... What's that?
Is this a competition?
No. But... the judges backstage were blown away, one, by your performance, two, your song choice. They love Otis Redding. And they think that you should be in first place. And we have something for you. Actually, how old are you?
I would like to say I'm 21, but I can always give that to my mom.
How old are you?
19.
19, that won't do. No, well, we got something else. Yep, that'll do. There we go. Yes. Thank you, Taylor. Gabriella, this is Crystal Geyser. It's like the champagne of water.
I love it.
Yeah, yeah. Just take your time drinking it. But this is something that you will truly appreciate. This is a ship on a stick. That's a vessel on a trestle. That's a dinghy on a thingy. That's right there. And I have something else for you, which means a lot to us. We have a huge round of applause for coming up here and starting the show off of that great show. Thank you, Gabriella. Have a wonderful night. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, Gabriella, everyone. Love that song. Charlie, it's a great song. Yeah? Huge fan. Did you know Otis Redding? Yeah? You guys are pals? Okay. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to keep it going. And now heading all the way to Pennsylvania, singing one of my favorites, Don't Stop Believing. Please welcome Amy Bratz to the stage.
And y'all know this song, so sing along with me.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took a midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took a midnight train going anywhere. Thank you.
we're in a smoking room. The smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. Their shadows searching in the night. Streetlights, people living just to find emotion. Everybody wants a thrill. Paying anything to roll the dice just one more time. Some will win, some will lose. Some are born to sing the blues. Oh, the movie never ends. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. Their shadows searching in the night. Streetlights, people living just to find emotions.
Amy, how are you? Come on out of here, right out of here. Amy, hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm awesome. Amy, let's start. You're from Pennsylvania?
Yes.
What part?
Erie, Pennsylvania.
Erie. Okay. Thank you, friend. And what do you do there?
I work at Macy's. I work at retail.
You work at retail?
Yes.
And in your off time?
I sing karaoke.
Awesome. So you channel all that energy and you just let it go in karaoke.
I do.
Now, why did you choose that song?
Honestly, I'm a big Glee fan, and that was like a big song in Glee. And I'm an 80s junkie, so Journey was one of my favorites.
It's a great song.
Thank you.
No, thank you. And who are you cruising with, Amy?
I'm cruising with my husband.
What's his name?
His name is Keith.
Where's Keith?
It's right over here.
There's a couple of guys waving at me. Which one? This one. That's Keith? Are you guys having a good time?
We're having a great time.
Is this something you do often?
We went last March for our honeymoon, and so this year he said, hey, let's go on another cruise in March for our first year anniversary. I said, sign me up. So we're here.
Sign you up. Now, do you guys sing karaoke together?
No, I can't dance and he can't sing, and it works just fine that way.
Awesome. All right. Well, Amy, I was backstage with the judges. And they are huge, huge fans of Journey. And it's amazing that you chose that song. I don't know if fate brought us together. But they think that you should also be in first place. And we have something for you. Thank you. Thank you, Taylor. Now, this is one of the best champagnes we keep backstage. Okay, so just unscrew the cap and enjoy. And I know you'll appreciate this. That is a ship on a stick. No, thank you. And it's a pleasure to have you here, and congratulations on your recent marriage. I just celebrated my first year anniversary as well, so congratulations to both you and Keith. And ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause, please, for Amy. Amy, thank you so much for coming up. Awesome. Now, a little side note to that, Amy, that song, Don't Stop Believin', when we got married, my wife and I, Chanel, they asked us at the wedding, they're like, what song do you want to lead the church to? And we're like, Don't Stop Believin'. And if you've ever watched an 82-year-old woman on an organ play that song, it was pretty epic. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now heading all the way to the great state of Colorado, performing a great song called Wonderwall. Please welcome Clint Pitchforth.
Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. Well, I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure now you've heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. And I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads we have to walk are winding, and all the lights that lead us there are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. And baby, you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my wonderwall. Today was gonna be the day, but they'll never look back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what you got to do. And I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads that lead you there will wind you. And all the lights that light the way you're blind. And there are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. I said maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my wonderwall. I said maybe saves me. And after all, you're my wonderwall. I said maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, I'm gonna be the one that saves me. You're gonna be the one that saves me. You're gonna be the one that saves me.
How you doing, man? Come on over here. Come on over here. Clint.
Yes, sir.
You get carried away now. Now, Clint, Colorado?
Colorado.
What part?
Pueblo. 2 hours south of Denver. The place nobody likes to go.
Okay, sounds awesome.
It's got work there. You got to go where the work is.
I've heard that.
Yeah. Money rules all things, I guess.
Well, what do you do there?
I work in the operating room in the hospital.
So you went to Pueblo, Colorado to find work in an operating room?
Work is scarce sometimes.
What do you do there?
I'm a certified registered nurse anesthetist. Whatever that is.
All these people are clapping and they have no idea what that really means. What is anesthetist?
They make you go to sleep, give you fantastic drugs. I'm a legal drug dealer, I guess.
A legal drug dealer in Colorado. I'm shocked. You got to go where the work is. Well, that is awesome.
Rocky Mountain High, Colorado.
Did you bring anything with you?
I tried, but the dog sniffed it.
Yeah, that happens. What's the occasion for the cruise, Clint?
Tired of work? Last term, my kid got a couple of fantastics on his report card, but made them up this term, so we rewarded him. Put a little, an extra stem on the F. I mean, the fantastic.
I'm not sure what just happened. So they all seem pretty aware. Everyone's clapping. We were making caricatures appear. So is your family with you?
They're here. My wife, three kids, and my mother.
Don't sound so excited about that.
No, I'm very excited. Very excited. It's been fun. Next cruise, it's probably just going to be me and the wife.
So this is a chance for your mother to meet the kids so she can look after them next cruise? These are three that you'll be looking after next vacation.
Exactly. She's becoming familiar with their habits and their likes and dislikes. It's kind of a learning curve here.
Fantastic. I'm glad you got a system. That's important. Are you having a good time, though?
Absolutely. It's been great. No sarcasm. It's good. The stingrays, they got on your back.
That's pretty impressive if they got on your back. How did that happen?
The guy, he got it. You gave him a little food. It sucked up. You thought your hand was going to get sucked up. And then he put it on your back.
That's not supposed to happen. It's not legal to put that on. It's not a sweater.
They took pictures. They had a guy there. He's charging a lot of money to snap the photos and sell them to you after it was on you. And
did you get to take it home with you? Or
The pictures? I hope so.
The stingray.
We have an aquarium that's freshwater, unfortunately, at home. It's a little too small.
Thanks. I just kind of want to hang out with you tonight. I don't know. I feel like anything could happen. I don't know. That's it.
Give me 2 bottles of that stuff. We'll go up to the party. We'll hang out. That girl's only 19. I saw you bring an extra one up. I know there's one available.
All right, Deals McGinnis. Okay, so now, Clint, I was backstage with the judges, and they are huge fans of
Oasis?
No, drugs. Oh. Drugs. And they think that you should be in first place. Thank you, Taylor. Well, because your BMI, you could probably handle the both of those bottles. That's a ship on a stick.
Right.
Now, I want you to take that with you. You can wear it as a necklace, whatever you want to do with it. It's yours.
Did you say something about it tastes good?
No, don't do that. No, it's... No, just stick with this. It's good stuff. It's European. Look, it says Duke or Duck, however you want to put that. That's the good stuff right there.
Duke de Valmer, vemos le labor par Duke de Valmer, produit en France.
Yeah, it's a good vintage right there, 3 a.m. Look. That's a good one. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause. Clint, everybody! AKA the party. And here come the kids. Or 2 of them. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to keep this going. And now we are heading all the way back to the great state of Florida. Singing You Oughta Know, please welcome Sharon Sampson to the stage.
But the best for you both. An older version of me, is she perverted like me? Would she go down on you in a theater? Does she speak eloquently? And would she have your baby? I'm sure she'd make a really excellent mother. But the love that you gave that wasn't the little bit you meant to leave the open wide. No. And every time you speak her name, does she know how you told me you love me? And do you die when you're still alive? And I care to remind you of the best you left when you went away. Did you forget about me, Mr. Duplicity? I hate to bug you in the middle of dinner. It was a slap in the face, how quickly I was replaced. And are you thinking of me when you kiss her? But the love that you gave, that we made
Great.
Huh?
No, it's okay.
Am I in first place?
Well, so, Florida?
Yes.
What part?
Fort Lauderdale.
Okay. And what do you do there?
I'm Gabby's mom.
Bringing people together. That's what we do here at the talent show. And what, other than Gabby's mom, what do you do in Fort Lauderdale?
I'm a party planner.
Priority planner?
Party.
Party planner.
Yeah, I'm a party planner.
Awesome.
Yeah. I book entertainment, singers, dancers for parties.
Okay. And how did you get into that?
Well, I used to sing, dance, and I majored in music theater in college. So it kind of sent me down that road.
So you like having a good time, and you just decided to share that with the world?
I love it!
Awesome. And are you having a good time this week?
Yes, very good time.
And you and Gabrielle having a good vacation together?
Excellent. Yes, excellent.
And I don't think we actually got into the fact, what does she study at school?
She studies physical therapy. Athletic training, then physical therapy.
Okay. And now, why did you choose that song?
I really don't know.
You ought to know. Nope. Thank you, sir.
I must admit, I had a glass of wine at dinner, so I'm a little bit like, oh.
That's okay. I'm pretty sure that's what Alanis Morissette had in mind when she put that album together. She was also had a few glasses of wine. Well, I was backstage with the judges. And luckily enough, one of them is Canadian. So they are huge fans of Alanis Morissette. And think...
I got three bottles. Three. Come on.
One. Thank you, Taylor. Now, that's true. And this is good stuff. All right. It's a great way to finish off the night or start the morning, however you want to use it. And that is a ship on a stick, which I know you truly appreciate. And it's a pleasure having you come up here. Thank you so much. And I'm glad you and Gabrielle are having a great time. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause, please, for Sharon, everybody. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we've come to that point in the show that some people call the end, but I'm not calling it the end. I'm calling it the jumping off point, because after this, we're going to head upstairs for a huge party under the stars. It's going to be a great night. Our entertainment team is going to be there, and we want to bring in Ocho Rios in a big way. So come and join us. It's going to be a lot of fun upstairs under the stars. And taking us there, coming to us all the way from North Dakota, singing Kryptonite, please welcome John Wilson to the stage.
I took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. I watched the world flow to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. To the dark side of the moon. After all, I knew it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then. Come here, you'll be my friend till the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman. Kryptonite. You call me strong, you call me weak, but still your secrets I will keep. You took for granted all the times I never let you down. I stumbled in and bumped my head, mocked for me that you beat it. I picked you up, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman, my kryptonite. Crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman, my kryptonite. Yeah! If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman.
John, how you doing? Great. Come on over here. Come on over. Right over here. We don't want to let the cat out of the bag. No. So, John, where are you from?
Well, I'm from Illinois originally. Moved down to Florida about 10 years ago, and now I'm in North Dakota working.
And what do you do?
I build oil sites in North Dakota.
I've never heard anybody get so excited about that. Like, oh my goodness, someone's building oil sites.
It's really fun.
Apparently, it's... So you build oil sites.
Yep.
All right. And
I brought my kids with me. Where are my kids? Benny? Madison? Are you here? Maybe they're not here.
That just got awkward, I'll be honest.
I brought my son, Benjamin, and my daughter, Madison, I call her my Dolly, and her friend, Elizabeth.
I'm glad we found them.
Hard to see them in the light.
That's okay. What's the occasion?
Oh, just a little vacation, spring break for my kids.
How old are the kids?
My son's 15, and my daughter's 20, and... proud of them. They're great kids, and they're straight A's, and they're great kids. They deserve every bit of it. My daughter's studying chemical engineering at Valencia there in Orlando, and my son is captain of the football team, varsity at the age of 15. He's awesome. Great kid, just a good kid, and they're great. And Elizabeth, bless her heart, she cleans up after my daughter there in Orlando. So we love you, Elizabeth. Thank you. And God bless you.
That was like Academy Award winning. That was awesome. All right. Well, I don't know where to go from there, actually. It's why did you choose that song?
You know, Three Doors Down, they're pretty popular, right? Yeah, a lot of college kids here. You know, I wanted to honor the college kids, and, you know, they like the newer stuff. It's newer for me.
Yeah, that's like 1995. Yeah, right?
It's newer for me.
Yeah. Check them out. Hit Band, 95.
Thanks, man.
That's cool. What do you build oil rigs. Don't worry about it. It's all good. Right? Oil rigs? She loves them. That's connecting to the younger crowd. They love oil rigs. Everyone loves oil.
Gotta have oil.
Have it. Yeah, that's great. So you sing often? I mean, you get a great voice. Anybody else agree with me? That was a great performance.
Thanks. Once in a while, you know. I've sung before. I mean. All right, I've sung before. All right.
It's all good, John. It's.
I'm sorry. I just enjoy doing it.
Don't apologize. It was awesome. Anybody else agree with me? It was awesome. In fact, John, it was so good that I was backstage with the judges, and they love Three Doors Down. Huge. Current. Top 40, and they think that you should be in first place. Yes, that's true. And we have something for you. Thank you, Taylor. Thank you, thank you. And this is good stuff. Great. If you shake it up like an oil rig, and this, I know you'll appreciate. That's nice. You can, you know, put that, like, what?
Is that real gold?
No. I wouldn't even try to smelt it. It's plastic. most importantly, thank you for coming up here. It was a great song choice, great energy, and really truly appreciate it, and I'm glad you're having a great vacation with your kids. Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause, please. John, everybody. And while we're at it, can I get a huge round of applause for everyone else that came up here tonight? Awesome. Great job. Thank you so much. Gabriella, Sharon, Amy, thank you so much for coming up here. Just awesome. What a great way to start our evening off. Clint, thank you. Be responsible with those $2. Okay. Hopefully you'll join us upstairs, but can we get another big round of applause for Charlie Garrett and the big band right there back? As I said, come and join us upstairs. We're going to have a huge party. Your whole entertainment team is going to be there. It's going to be a great night upstairs. And not only is it going to be fun and dancing, but you get to eat again. Oh, yeah. That's right. We got a Mexican buffet up there, guacamole, salsa, refried beans. My advice, though, after the dancing and the Mexican food, take the stairs on the way home. Don't get in the elevators. No, you'll thank me. There's a reason why you have it outside. Ladies and gentlemen, have a great night. We'll see you upstairs and enjoy your Churros tomorrow. Good night, everybody. Charlie, take us home.